getting spotted pot at 16. But, no, I'm not kidding. I'm not joking. I know a lot of people look at me and go, well, you don't even smoke weed? No, I don't, at all. However, I do love to play, and I do love to do what we're doing tonight together. I mean that more than you can possibly imagine, because 2017 is the last time I'm gonna be playing like, yeah. 49 years, come on, baby, come on.
49 years,
yeah. That I began playing and touring around. I can actually say this, and I think some of you will know what I'm talking about when I say the world was a little different place in 1970, okay? Who knew it would end up with this with President Trump? So I'm now going to do a song that I didn't perform for over 25 years, I believe. I think it might have even been longer, because I almost quit the Partridge Family over this song. No, it's a fact. I'm just telling you a fact. When they told me I had to do this song, I learned it like I did all the others, went in and sang it, and then they said, we have something special that I think you're going to want to... I think you're going to want to do, because all your little girl fans are going to love this. My problem was I didn't understand the concept of that, because what they asked me to speak in the middle of a song, in my opinion, was extraordinarily lame. And I had such a problem with it. I just said, I'm not doing it. Anyway, it turned into like a big, enormous nightmare. Yeah, if you scream at me, I can't speak, I can't sing. So stop screaming at me when I'm talking, okay, please? Anyway, here's a song, and it's the lamest thing. I will do it. I love the song, by the way, now. I truly do. It's like people... Thank you. technical league yesterday.